And I guess because so many women are going into outer space, they've just allotted $10 million for a study to see if there are any dangers in a woman suffering from PMS to have her menstrual cycle in zero gravity. I'm like, hell yeah, there are dangers. In a weightless environment, the psycho bitches can fly.